Okay guys, so I know it's been over a month. I saw my uploads and it said a month, and that made me think, why did I stop recording? Why is it? Because I'm losing motivation. I'm like, am I just not working out? Am I just being lazy? I'm just working. The answer is, guys, I've been so focused into my jobs and also so focused into bodybuilding that I swear you right now, I swear to God right now, I'm gonna get a comment. I got two comments in my last video that I'm taking something. What's my cycle? And I also made a rant on Instagram. But no, yeah, I'll talk about that later on in the video. But yeah, I've grown a lot. My muscles are much fuller, and it's just hard work, guys. So I know I'm gonna get comments like, oh, what's my cycle and all that. But I don't really care. I'm taking it as a compliment. But yeah, I know it's been 2 months. I mean, a month, I said. Chris is coming. We're gonna hit a chest workout at Legacy, and I'm gonna show you guys my biggest surprise that I've worked my ass off. Watch. I'm gonna show you a surprise. I'm gonna get a banana for pre-workout meal and a tablespoon of peanut butter. Oh, and I have a new pet. So guys, welcome Hercules. Right there. The only reason I have him outside just because he's a really active dog puppy. He's so hyper, and he's a mix of a Labrador and a Rottweiler, so he's gonna be really big and he's super hyper. So that's why in the day I keep him outside. Yes, I do pay attention to him, and then in the night I'll keep him inside. Okay guys, so this is the reveal of the car. Let's go. Yeah. Got a 2016 Dodge Charger. We got Chris over here. We got Uriel's Mustang. His car is badass because like the exhaust is like super loud. But watch this, guys. 2016 and up could do this. Oh shit.
And this boy.
So yeah guys, this is my new car, 2016 Dodge Charger. Freaking awesome. I'm gonna make a review soon, so stay tuned. Best car, this is my dream car, and I finally got it. Dodge Charger, so freaking happy.
So first workout we're gonna do is a bench. Dude, show them how fucking like this gym changed, man. Like, I don't think they've seen it.
So, if you guys don't remember, Chris, like me, Chris, Rudy, Cool, we would always work out together in this gym. He got a new membership at Crunch. But yeah, this is a gym. I don't think I've shown you guys, but the gym expanded more. Okay guys, so this is my second set of bench, and this is a mass that I've gained so far. That's why I haven't uploaded in a month. I've been focusing in the gym a lot, so this is a whole mass that I've gained. I weigh 186 and still maintaining leanness. Second set, 185. So I'm between two plates, jump really quick. I've never done that, or maybe only once. It wasn't that great of a way to do that, but I can't always go 35 and then two plates. I gotta confuse my muscles, so I gotta jump really quick on the heavy weight. I guess so. I weigh 186, pure muscle, natural. So don't freaking put in the comment section what's your cycle, because I'm gonna know right. I'm gonna take out the compliment, but I changed a lot. That's why I've been uploading. If you guys want a full review on my car, I'll do it right now in a bit. So next one's gonna be incline dumbbell. Guys, the bulk, I get clock questions, how my vascularity, the point, genetics. And some people think I'm taking steroids, I'm not.
You're back, you're back. Back double by.
Guys, I don't know if you guys noticed, but my secret to grow a bigger chest, and I accomplished that since my coach told me to focus more on upper chest. That's what I've been doing. So my upper chest is super full. So I've been hitting on chest days only upper, maybe one flat and one decline, but the rest is upper, and that's how you get a huge chest. I'm a big believer. What also brought my chest a lot, my upper chest a lot, is doing incline flies, supinating with, I think, double X press, that's what it's called. So I get 30s. Thank you. Guys, one of my weakest muscles that's lacking a lot is triceps. So I don't have a lot of triceps. So I've been doing tricep supersets and all that, and honestly, that's been working a lot. Make sure you always squeeze it at the very end, get a good stretch, and come back up. That's how you build big triceps. And this machine is like insane.
The Christian Guzman.
So guys, if you enjoy the vlog, guys, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. And if you guys want me to do it depth into the car, I can make a separate video about my car. And yeah, I got a 2016 Dodge Charger, charcoal. I want to be modding it, so stay tuned for that, guys. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. And I gained 419 subscribers. Freaking beyond happy. Like 400 subscribers, I passed it. I surpassed it. I passed it when I got my car. So you guys are freaking awesome, and that's gonna keep me motivating to keep uploading. It's just, guys, I've been focusing a lot on work. I have two jobs, remember. I have a car payment. I've been focusing a lot on bodybuilding because I've been growing tons and tons just focusing by myself. So anyways, thank you so much for the subscribers, and I'll see you guys in the next one.